All right, guys, if y'all like looking at cars, and come go check this little clip out with me. And guys, if you hadn't spent time with your mother, then here's a reminder. Go find your mother today, tell her you love her, take her out to dinner, do something with her. Thanks, guys. So I'm just hanging out with my mama today, and you pointed at something. What is it, Mom?
The lights. Look at that, the lights.
Oh yeah, is that lizard? Could be a lizard, dragon.
No, that's the eyes.
Well,
the
eyes. The
and this is fire. And Texas been a drama, and that tractor never was my kind of thing. Tommy, Devin, Stan, and Devin, look all of them. Look at this.
Oh yeah, the Tasmanian devil there.
Yeah, Tasmanian devil.
Yeah. 2005 Dodge Ram.
Dodge Ram, yeah.
He's got all his hats in there.
You know, now this plea, this, look at this. Sunglasses.
Oh, got his sunglasses on there. That's set up.
Yep.
Does y'all's mama like to look at vehicles? It's surprising when you got a mama that likes looking at
Yeah, I love looking at.
All right, let's go to the next one.
And push.
All right, here's the next one.
Oh, it's the sail.
All right, if you're a mother with a kid right now watching my video, then you need to turn it off, because I'm about to say something. I had a call one time with a couch back seat, and I like this because you could smooch with your girlfriend. And you had to worry about the seat belt in the middle.
Yeah.
Hey.
$10,500.
And you can drive it.
Drive it
off.
Drive
down
to California.
1954 custom two-door sedan flathead V8. Three-speed manual. Three-speed.
On the column.
Yeah.
On the column.
When we married, we had something.
Wait a minute. Does that mean you have to change the gears? Or
it's
all?
No, it's a three-speed manual. It's got a clutch in it.
Yeah.
Reverse, first, let it drop, second, third.
Gotcha. I love looking at the old-timey radios. And the speed. The speed dial, whatever you call it.
I wish they made seats like this now.
Yeah,
yeah.
I do too.
That, I would love them.
Thank you for showing us.
You're welcome.
Beautiful.
This car, it's got no rust.
On to the next car. Mama, this looks like, is this a Mustang? Yeah, this is a 1966 Ford Galaxy. Guys, I know this ain't really what I do in my channel, so I will not spend too much time on everything.
Let's go.
Hey, yeah, I love the color. Yeah, they added a little CD player there to it. Look, there's your Tom Collins back seat again. On to the next one. Mama, you had a Thunderbird. What is it? Oh, okay. Yeah, it says this, isn't it? Buick Regal, 1986. So this would be something that about I was 14. Okay, let's get this Chevelle. Let's take a look at that right quick.
I was looking to see if they have one like we used to have. $396. It's not like that.
Chevy Chevelle 1969 with a 350 engine. Uh-huh, that means it'll go fast. Probably wouldn't keep up with full injection, but who knows? It might. An SS. This is a modern day car.
Yeah, Mustang. Oh, yeah. Lord, I'd love to have one.
This is a 2002 Ford Mustang. Take a look at it in there. Convertible. Alright, well we'll keep on moving here.
Yeah, we got
Big game fans, if I pass by something you wish you could have looked at, then you just scream at me and right out. We don't discriminate against trucks, we're just in a hurry. I like that.
Hey, this is what I look like.
Oh, look at this. Jim Blackwell owns this 56 Chevy. Bad Air. That's the model now. I'm not making that name up. Look at this. He has spent some money. Guys, I've never seen that kind of... I don't even know what I'm looking at here. We are up under the hood, if you don't know.
get a picture down the side of
us. Hey, you can't help but miss that.
I love those two. We got to show them.
Uh-oh, it's got the roll bar on the back, so you couldn't smooch it. Look at that. I'm going to go around it to the other side on this one. This is one of these cars that just jump out at you. How you doing, sir? All right. Huh? Oh, yeah. Okay, I see it. I've never heard of a Bad Air. Oh, you named it that. Oh, okay, so what is it? A what?
A Bel Air.
Oh, it's a Bel Air, and he calls it Bad Air. Oh, I like that now. Yeah, you customize the name, too, as well as the car. Yeah. Guys, you talk to these car owners, man. They love their cars. Guys, if I go fast on some of these, that's because Mama has left me. I'm coming, Mom. Let's just do a fast. It's got one of them back tops. I meant like a where you can. All right, guys. I'm gonna have to skip some. I'm gonna have to skip some to catch up with Mama. I like that too. Anything really,
okay,
really
ladies
old.
And gentlemen, I want to thank y'all for coming out to the 10th annual Morrisville Post-Secret Car Show Blood Drive and Chicken Dinner Sale. We've got chicken dinners available inside.
That's why we're here. We're going to get our chicken dinner. It's Daddy's birthday today.
Look at him. Let's go.
He didn't sell them all, but he's trying to pop it off on you, so I hope he goes ahead and sells them.
May 10th, 2014. Okay, my dad was born in May 10th, 1939.
Our veterans and our program that we support. Again, too, I want to thank y'all for coming out. I appreciate it. We got some more people
Monte
coming
Carlo.
In just a little bit. I met them down at Kroger, so they said they'd be here by 12. So, like I said, we got chicken dinners.
1946. Sugar Super Deluxe.
Tickets, South. We appreciate it.
Keys in it, so we just take off. Look at that speed up. I think that's custom as well.
Yeah.
Chevy 3500 V6 700R.
That is what I like.
Living it. Woo! They got my prettiest color in the whole wide world. Hold on, Mama. You done went way ahead of me. You supposed to be helping me narrate this. Look, it's got the seat in the back. See, I could take this to Hilton Head Island and I could tell Lovebirds, say, look, I'll take you around the city. Show you around the city and you can sit back there.
Right.
You quit narrating on me, Mama. All right.
Yeah, okay.
All right. The Mustang.
Look here.
Okay. My favorite color in the world. You never see it.
Beautiful.
All right, before you tell me about that, let me get this.
Okay, get that. That's a Chevrolet.
Yeah, and I don't know what. It's a Bel Air. Convertible. Just like that other guy's. He called it a Bad Air. This has got to be my favorite right here of all of them, right here. Because of the color.
Yeah, I love the color. Isn't that thing pretty?
Hey, y'all.
Blessed, how are you?
All right.
Looky here. This is just like James's truck.
Yeah, that's why we ain't going to look at it.
Okay, folks.
Daddy's got an 80. Daddy's got an 85. This is an 83. Yeah,
it
is. It's just like it.
Yeah, it's just like it.
I don't ask anything of anybody that I wouldn't do myself. I was number one when it comes to give blood. I give blood every year when it comes here. I don't give nowhere else in time. So if you can give blood, I'd appreciate it. All he needs is a pint plus a couple of samples.
Ooh, look
and if you
him.
Can give it, please do so. Help
oh
us
my
out.
God.
They need all the blood they can get. Thank you.
I am never give blood at the beginning of the summer if you live in Georgia because the mosquitoes are going to bite you and they need it. And then at the end of the summer, what the mosquitoes don't get, you can go up and donate.
Isn't it beautiful?
They sit down mighty low for me.
Yeah. Is this like Carolyn used to have?
Yeah.
Yeah. She talks about that all the time. Y'all going to Devin?
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, I wanted to come down there the other day when you and Patty was down there, but I had...
You should have.
Well, I was up there with Daddy.
Oh.
And if I had left, he would have seen me go down there, and I didn't want to upset him.
Yeah. All right. We're going to have to go get the tea.
We're
gonna have to go ahead because they're waiting for us.
72 Camaro. You know Patty and them's gonna be late.
1920.
Yeah, see, I'm a Camaro fan. 19. I had an IROC 1989 IROC Z. When I was growing up.
Lord, I wish we still had it. I wish we'd have put it in that barn.
No, Daddy would have given it to Devin.
Well,
I'd have fought over that car. That's why I had to get rid of it. All right. We'll go look at the Jeep right quick.
Okay.
We can't get the chicken anyway. I forgot the tickets, Mama. Forgot to bring the tickets with me. So, guys, look. This is the end of my video, and I want to say, get out there and spend time with your Mama today. Okay? Because, you know, this ain't that much fun looking at cars for me. I've never been a car fan. But I'm a fan of my Mama. And you know what? We don't know how long we have to live in this world. So
that's what I
mean. Go spend time with your Mama today. I don't care what kind of relationship it was in the past. Make it a good one today. Kay is headed your way. Thanks for watching.